Today we're working on a project for Teresa, who is trying to scent some brooms with a cinnamon fragrance so that they can be used for interior decor. And this could also be used for re-scenting products that you've already been hanging for a while that might need just a little refresher. So today we're using Bath Body Supplies cinnamon clove fragrance oil, and we've attached a handy little sprayer cap to this bottle to make application a little bit easier. And we're also working outside today because cinnamon especially is a irritating fragrance oil, and it can cause some breathing issues, so you'll want to make sure that you wear appropriate facial covering, goggles, and facial mask. And you'll also want to make sure that you're using some handy dandy latex gloves to protect your hands. So we're going to start by spraying a nice little grapevine wreath that we found at the craft store, and a broom. It's not exactly a straw broom, but it's a type of material that seems like it's going to be pretty absorbent. So we're going to try spraying both of these down with a little bit of fragrance oil. And again, you'll want to make sure that you're wearing appropriate facial gear to protect your nose and mouth so that you're not inhaling this into your lungs. Once you've sprayed the material so that it looks pretty wet, you can go ahead and let it dry. We're going to go ahead and let ours dry outdoors. Flip our broom over here. And then once it dries, we'll be able to smell the product and see if it's strong enough. And if it's not, then we can apply again. This tutorial today is brought to you by Bath Body Supply.